Welcome everyone to Father Hamill Field of Racing Free Stadium for tonight's lacrosse matchup, your Cascia Hall Commandos and the 405 Lacrosse Club out of Oklahoma City. Game was moved back here tonight so we can play on the turf and hopefully those fields in OKC dry out a bit. Looks like the Commandos are going to be heading towards the north end zone to start the game while 405 will defend and we will defend the south end zone. I'd like to remind everyone, players and fans, please stay off the field and far back on the track for your safety. The balls come flying pretty hard, and we don't want anybody to get bumped in the head. So we'll start the game here in just a minute. Got a great night for lacrosse, no wind, and it's feeling pretty good out there. So let's enjoy the game, and let's cheer on and show some good sportsmanship, and let's hope for some good lacrosse.
Thank you.
Facing off for your commandos is going to be number three, the junior, Graham Kennedy. Starting on 405, Commandos will start the offense. Number 21, Clive Kimbrough. Save 405. Goal! Number 91, Max Fleming, back behind the back goal to give the Commandos a 1-0 lead.
The door.
turnover to the Commandos. Goal! 9-1, Max Fleming takes it around the crease, bounces another one in for a Commando goal. Tough face-off win by Graham Kennedy. Commanders are going to set up the offense in the north end zone. By Crew Van Pelt. Gets topside, puts it in the upper right hand corner for another Commando goal. Into face off for the Commandos. Number 15, Mason Holmes. Ball goes out of bounds. It's going to be a turnover to the Commandos. Number 5, Gus Griffin, will set up the clear. Goal! Number Number five, Gus Griffin catches the rebound, dumps it in the goal for another commando goal. Face-off win by Graham Kennedy. Save. The flag down in play. They're going to stop play, assess the penalty. Looks like Cascia Hall is going to go man down. 405 is going to get their first man up opportunity with 3:15 left in the first quarter. Goal! Nice man up play by Oakland City to keep them on the board 4-1. Pass goes out of bounds, and another flag. We've got a slash penalty, and we've got a 30-second technical penalty on 405. It's going to put Cascia Hall in man-up situation, and 405 is going to be one man down. Got a turnover to 405. We're going to have a discussion about where the ball should start at. Officially going to reset up the clear. Ball's in the north end zone. After they finish discussing, we've got 44 seconds left in the first quarter. So Cascia Hall is going to set up the right defense, and 405 is going to try to set up their clear. Pass was stolen, missed the BTB. It's going to go out of bounds. Ball's going to stay with the Commandos. Now we're blowing the whistle. We're going to stop play, set it back up. And that's the end of your first quarter. Your score, Cascia Hall 4-0-5-1. Starting the second quarter with number 17, Owen Darby, up at the top. Cashel's going to be man up. Save, 405. Shot off the post. 405's mate comes up with possession, but we've got a flag down. One minute slash penalty on 405. Commandos will maintain in man up position. Number 23, Crew Van Pelt, at the 10-yard line, set up the offense for the Commandos. Kimbrough's shot just goes wide. Commandos will maintain possession. Goal! 21, Clive Kimbrough bounces one in to give the Commandos a 5-1 lead. Ball goes out of bounds. It's going to be a turnover to the Commandos. Goal! Number 91, Max Fleming finds Owen Darby up top to be able to dump it in for another Commando goal. Ball's going to be turned over to Commandos number 15, Mason Holmes, to set up the offense for Cascia Hall.
Go!
Kevin Dyson Fay catches one crossing the middle, is able to bounce it in to tighten up the score. Round ball brought to you by Charlie Crotto. Loose ball push, it's going to be Cascia Hall's possession in the south end zone. Shot goes wide. 405 will maintain possession in the north end zone. Hey, Shot goes wide. Save, Cascia Hall. Loose ball push, it's going to be 405's ball, 40. Downtown shoots one offside hip to tighten the score up 6-3 in the second quarter. Out of bounds from 405 is going to be Cascia Hall's possession at the 30.
Good twist!
Shot goes off the post. Time is up in the second quarter. Your score is 6-3, Cascia Hall.
Now you go back, Jack, do it again.
put another 12 on the clock. Start of the second half. Commandos will be facing off number 3, Graham Kennedy, headed towards the north end zone. Number 19, Luke Hawkins, will be facing off for 405. Shot goes over the goal. It's going to be Commander's ball. Van Pelt from the north end zone. Turnover back to the Commandos.
Thank you.
Freeze violation on the Commandos. Turnover, 405. Goal, 405, tied to score up 6-4. Flag down. A box penalty on 405. It's going to put Cascia Hall in a man up situation. Shot goes over the goal. It's going to be 405's ball. Set up the clear. Ball goes out of bounds. Going to be a turnover back to the Commandos. 21, Clive Kimbrough from the 30. Thank you. Goal! Number 23, Crew Van Pelt, catches it and puts it in the net for another commando goal. Penalty being non-releasable. Still keeps Cascia Hall in a man-up situation through the faceoff. Van Pelt shot just wide left. Commanders are there for the chase. They're going to set the ball back up in the north end zone. Save. Goal, 4-5, and a flag. Body check to the head. It's going to be a non-releasable penalty on the Commandos. Thank you. Failure to advance on the commandos. Turnover back to 405. Goal! Number 5, Gus Griffin starts a fast break. He's able to find number 91, Max Fleming, who bounces in for another commando goal. Loose ball push on the commandos. This is going to be 405's ball. Goal! For 23, Crew Van Pelt. Nice heads up play to make the steal. It goes coast to coast to put another one in for the commandos. Pass goes out of bounds. It's going to be a turnover to the commandos. Number 88, Jimmy Harris, the south end zone. Going to create the clear for Cascia Hall. Shot up near my PA box. And that's going to be the end of the third quarter. New score, Cascia Hall 9, 405. Five. hustled by Kimbrough, maintained possession for Commandos. Save, 405. And Pelt shot off the net, the post. Big hustle play to maintain possession. But the ball's awarded 405. He set it to clear. Bouncer over the goal. 405 will maintain possession in the north end zone. Goal! Nice heads-up pass by number 11, Dyson Fay. Finds number 18, Landon Hamilton, for a quick 405 goal. Save, 405. Turnover. Ball's going to go to the Commandos. They'll set up the clear in the north end zone. Timeout, Cascia Hall.
Mama!
Shot behind the goal. 405 will set up the clear. Number 17, Graham Fraley from the middle. Pivots, knocks one in. 405 with 7:38 left. Your score, 9-7. Hey, 405. No goal on the crease violation. 405 set for clear. Shot wide. 405 will maintain possession north end zone. Goal! Drew Van Pelt finds number 91, Max Fleming, with a nice toe drag, falling in and bouncing one in for the Commandos' 10th goal of the game. Ball's going to go to the Commandos. Save 4-5. Scramble for a loose ball is picked up by 405. We're able to score a goal. I believe it's number 15, Jackson Heineke. Save. Thomas Wynn. Shot goes wide. Timeout, Cascia Hall. Commandos are going to take it out from the north end zone. Jackson Heineke tightens the score up 10-9 with 26 seconds left in the ballgame. Timeout, 4:05. 7 seconds left in your ballgame. And that's your ball game. Your final score, 10-9, Commandos. I want to congratulate 405 for a well-played game. Early season ball games, we'll remember them, and we'll have rematches during the season. Commandos were able to finish it on top, and 405 next plays Tulsa Alliance on Thursday. And the Commandos Commandos will be visiting Bixby next on Thursday night.
Boys, reach the sideline. Thank you.